Togo City, it looks something like that. Near to Ghana.